Holy Spirit, I am here. Come in your might and lead me to your perfect will.
One of the benefits of loving is that you might change the person through love. Praise God. You might change the person. Remember, the Lord does not delight in the death of a sinner, but that the sinner might do what? Might change. Love them, for it's a commandment. Look at a bigger picture. Your enemy might be in the equation of what God wants to accomplish in your life. So if you remove the enemy, you have destroyed what? The result of the equation. Take Joseph, for example. If his brothers did not become his enemies, would he have gone to Egypt? If he didn't go to Egypt, would he have become prime minister? Was it not through the enmity of his brothers? If Jesus did not die on the cross, would you and I have been saved? Who killed him on the cross? Was he his friends? Was he not enemies? God can also use them in the bigger picture. Nobody has even made it in life who has life too easy. Check anybody who has life very easy. They don't make it high. There is a little... Listen, they will go to...